brought some fresh flowers for your grave, Martha, like I've been doing every Sunday for these 16 years. Somehow it helps me to talk things over with you, Martha, because we always shared our hopes and fears. Folks have started killing and stealing all around Shenandoah, and if that's what they want, that's fine. But the way I see it, I got a daughter and six strong sons, and I'm just going to look out for what's mine. This grisly war has invaded our family since I talked to you last week. Some darn fool soldiers mistook our boy for the enemy and they've taken him away. They just couldn't let us live peaceful. They just wouldn't leave us alone. So we're riding out tonight, and come hell or high water, I'm gonna bring my boy back home. Martha, I don't hardly know how to tell you this. Nearly half our family's dead and gone. But there's still Shenandoah and a few of us left, and we'll just have to carry on. We've all got to learn to live side by side, reasonable and open-hearted. We've got miles to walk and rivers to cross.
One 37.